chill, but I can go to a race for my way. Run up in the nigga, probably give it to concrete. Get a living in a body, give it to Lave. And we go to reef, we be going to five grade. Five smell for sure to run the sales in my brain. Bitch, I'm a legal reading definition in crime grades. I keep the names, I'm gonna come up to the matinee. Relax, nigga, it's like a straight thunder. Skip right too high to go ponder. Hold this ain't no bluff and no blunder. She took a hit, it was like, no wonder. No other nigga, so for sure like I'll be. And I bet you in a couple and your goofy ass friends wanna try again. Don't die, bitch, cause I'm a play.
Robots, I know that you have all been waiting for me to return. Together, we will crush the Sun Onyi and take over the city. All Hong Kong will fear the name Big Scar Wu. Big Scar Wu, damn it! Big Scar Wu!
Didn't want to leave you to fight them alone. Yeah, you drive. I got bad hands. Go ahead.
Damn, sorry I doubted you, Salty. This demon really means business.
Yeah, he's got a real hard on for the Sun Onyi. That's for sure.
What's his story?
The way I hear it, they chopped up the body and fed it into the grinder over the Smiling Cat food plant. Meow. You give a guy anything less than a proper burial, he's most likely coming back as a ghost. You turn him into cat food, that's pretty much guaranteed.
Huh, so what's with the nickname?
I guess once he got down there, they changed his name. Maybe that's why he's so pissed off. One thing you ought to know, best way to fight the undead is with a peachwood sword.
You got one?
Nope, but they King K might. They were gearing up before Smiley Cat got to them. Keep an eye out for them. Poor bastards. I hear they were looking for every supernatural weapon they could find. Looks like they didn't have your tea, though. I hate to think what'd be like fighting those things with no tea.
Wait. You've been driving long?
There they are. You coming?
Take him out, Wei. Go!
Could have better defended myself. Watch for that guy. But I wish I got to kill these guys. I'm right behind you, kid. Rub some of those wounds. Yeah.
Z Soon, all of Hong Kong will be my slaves. We'll see how you like Smiley Cat then. I'm in
Ah!
You think I'm impressed?
Where is she?
You have bigger problems than her, you shit. Nobody messes with Big Scar Wu and gets away with it.
Never heard of him. Smiley Cat.
Sun on ye. Who better to destroy a triad than its own members? But then, you knew that already, didn't you, Officer Shen?